They stand out in front of the camera as easily as they can mix into crowd of common people. Gajraj Rao in Badhaai Ho or Deepak Dobriyal in Tanu Weds Manu. They are not quintessential heroes but have made their way into the heart of the Indian audience with their endearing and impactful performances. We list out some actors who have been working in the industry for a long time but whose career went on upswing for adding much more than just glamour to films, TV entertainers and the evolving world of over-the-top content. Gajraj Rao. He started his journey in acting by doing a minor role in Shekhar Kapoor's Bandit Queen and was seen in supporting characters in Talwar and Blackmail. But it was just last year when the tables turned for the actor when he played the middle-class family patriarch Mr. Kaushik in Badhaai Ho. Sanjay Mishra. Don't do just chill. A line which has become famous from the film All the Best by actor Sanjay Mishra has kept the audience rolling on the floor and laughing. With his roles in comedy films like Dhamaal, Welcome and Golmaal Returns, among many others, the actor has shown his range with films like Aankho Dekhi, Kadvi Hawa and Angrezi Mein Kehte Hain. Seema Pawar. She has played a mother in two successful films, Shubh Mangal Savdhan and Bareli Ki Barfi. Be it her cheeky conversations with Bhumi Pednekar over sex-related issues in Shubh Mangal Savdhan or her annoyance at Kriti Sanon's evading tricks against marriage, Pawar grips the audience with a tremendous screen presence and dialogues. Deepak Dobriyal. Who can forget Puppy G from the Tanu Weds Manu franchise? The actor has experimented a lot with his characters and has given us memorable performances like Rajendra Bhatti in Gulal, Rajan Raju, Tiwari in Omkara and Genda in Dabang 2. Brijendra Kala. Coming from Mathura, Uttar Pradesh, Brijendra has worked in theatre as an actor for more than a decade. He is popular for playing slow and goofy taxi driver in Jab We Met or the sharp sub-inspector Khan from Dolly Ki Doli, the idol seller in PK and a reporter in Pan Singh Tomar. INS Report.